So you're a philosopher?
Yes. 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 I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.
I think very deeply.
Let us begin. What, where, why, or when? We'll all be explained like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm kind of rational. When I'm asking you, who is more dramatic, this one or that one? The white one or the black one? Black the punk and I'll jump up to attack one. Terrorist one is just the guy to lead a crew. Right up to your face and diss you. Everyone saw me on the last album cover. Holding a pistol, something far from a lover. Beside my brother, S-C-O-T-T. I just laugh, cause no one can defeat me. This is lecture number 2, my philosophy. Number 1 was poetry, you know it's me. You know it's my philosophy, many artists gotta learn. I'm not flammable, I don't burn. So please stop burning and learn to earn respect. Cause that's just what K.R. collects. See, what do you expect when you rhyme like a soft pump? You walk down the street and get jumped. You gotta have style and learn to be original. And everybody's gonna wanna diss you. Like me, we stood up for the South Bronx. And every sucker MC had a response. You think we care? I know that they are on the tip. My posse from the Bronx is thick. In real life, we roll correctly. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but they can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the frauds in a second. On the mic, I believe that you should get loose. I haven't come to tell you I got juice. I just produce, create, innovate on a higher level. I'll be back, but for now, just sackle.
In about 4 seconds,
a teacher will begin to speak. Play the 9 and you play the target. You all know my name, so I guess I'll just start it. Or should I say start this? Teacher, I'm the artist. Often new concepts that they're hardest. Yo, cause I'm a teacher and Scott is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head up. When I hear whack rhymes, I get fed up. Rappers like a setup. A lot of games. A lot of suckers with colorful names. I'm so and so. I'm this, I'm that. Huh. But they all just wick. Whack. I'm not white or red or black, I'm brown. From the Boogie Down Productions, of course, our music be thumping. Others say they're bad, but they're bugging. Let me show you something now about hip-hop. About D-Nice, Melody, and Scott LaRock. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some MCs be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I don't walk this way to portray or reinforce stereotypes of today. Like all my brothers eat chicken and watermelon, talk broken English and drug selling. See, I'm telling and teaching pure facts. The way some act in rap is kind of whack and it lacks creativity and intelligence. But they don't care because their company's selling it. It's my philosophy on the industry. Don't bother dissing me or even wishing we soften, dilute, or commercialize all the lyrics. Because it's about time one of y'all hear it. And hear it firsthand from an intelligent brown man. Vegetarian, no goat or ham, or chicken or turkey or hamburger. Cause to me, that's suicide, self-murder. Let us get back to what we call hip hop and what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock.
You're a philosopher?
Yes. I think very deeply.
In about 4 seconds, a teacher will begin to speak.